Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I'm Dude Longcouch, and I just ate way too much Wendy's, but that's okay, I'm gonna make it. I am going to stick this D-Series arm in my inventory, and I'm going to grab my Psycho Stems. Because we have to go back downstairs in the main house now, guys, and I want to pop that and see what all I missed. Now, I think we're gonna have a boss fight in this video, I don't know for sure, but I think we're gonna have to fight some kind of mutated monster, mutated from the deputy dude bro who gave us the knife. I don't know, I kinda... You know what, that might be okay. I might throw up if it's like excessively disgusting, if it's like Marguerite was, because Marguerite made me want to throw up, even without all the Wendy's in my stomach. But, you know what, that might end up being better than what we had to do in the last video, because that was so freaking scary. I'd rather just have something big and mean trying to kill me, rather than put up with, you know, fucking haunted little girls throwing shit at me and all that weird crazy stuff. I don't even want to think about it, guys. I just don't want to think about it. Okay, why is it so dark down here? Oh, come on! It's darker than it was before down here. This is garbage. Everything about this is garbage. Okay, well, whatever. Let's pop this. And then we're just gonna run around. Because I'm sure I missed a fair amount of things in here. What is all this? Antique coin! There's an antique coin chilling right there. Trixie, guys. Trixie. A little herb behind the pallet. Anything else? The rest of this looks clear. I guess I actually did a decent job of clearing this room out. I know about which direction we actually want to be heading, which is actually back there. But I'm gonna go ahead and check out everywhere else first. We're probably gonna get jumped down here, right? All this molded everywhere. I mean, I feel like we did a pretty good job of clearing everything out the last time we were down here. But that was a while ago. Also, I'm pretty lost already. I just made a big circle. There's an item somewhere over there, but I can't actually get to it. I wonder if I have to get through that workshop door somehow. Well, we may have actually just wasted our Psycho Stims. Yeah, I guess we have to get through the workshop door. That sucks. Oh well. Onward ho! This is the way we want to go. I'm running. God damn it! God damn it. Granny! Oh, I still can't aim at her. I'm calling it right now, guys. Granny's the final boss of this game. I'm pretty sure about that. Because she's important. If she wasn't important, she wouldn't still be showing up everywhere. We haven't seen her for a while, but she's showed up in many places multiple times throughout this game. And she's part of the family, guys. Like, right now, I feel like we're starting Lucas's section of the game. And when that's done, after we presumably kill him or whatever, there's not going to be any, like, main family members left other than Granny here. I don't know what her story is, but I'm pretty sure she's up to no good. Okay. Let's see if we can get a line of sight. No, he's gone. That's where his body was hanging before, the deputy. And he's gone now. Noises. Noises, noises, noises. Okay. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Fuck you! Ugh. He got me, too. He got a shot in on me. Look at him fucking- Oh my god! Dude, he's acting like a licker. Are you kidding me? You fuckers did not move like that before. Oh my god. That was uncool. That was seriously uncool. I'm in the yellow. I'm healing. Okay, I think they got some upgrades or something. Because they just... I mean, they were fast before, but they weren't that fast. They weren't jumping on the ceiling and shit like that. Yeah, Here we are, guys. The site of my greatest triumph. By the way, are Jack's legs still hanging around here? I don't see him anywhere. I think his legs are gone. He's still alive. He's coming back at some point. I figured I'd get jumped in here, but nothing's popping out. By the way, guys, you know what this black stuff reminds me of? It reminds me of the Ouroboros thing from Resident Evil 5. I don't think it's actually meant to be the same thing, or even, like, tangentially related to it, but it has a similar kind of feel to it. Okay, I don't know if that's the room we're supposed to go in. That's where he was before. I'm gonna pop down here real quick and see if there's any, like, items that may have respawned, because I don't think we could get out this way, could we? Oh, it's another snake key door. Okay. I forgot that was down here. That makes, like, three snake doors in this house. At least three that I can think of. I guess nothing respawned. Alright. Yeah, we're probably supposed to head in this door up here. Alright, deputy. What happened to you was unfortunate. But thou shalt not suffer a monster to live, right? Oh, fuck. Okay, well, he's still dead, apparently. Prove you're a real man, stick your hand down this pig's throat. Why would I want to do that? Just gonna go ahead and shut that. Rigor mortis must have set in, his joints are already stiff. There's a sickeningly sweet stench. He started rotting already. Yeah. I mean, it's not really surprising, is it? I don't know how much time has passed in this game. Okay, well, I guess we have to do this. This doesn't do anything, right? Yeah, alright.
Ah, no.
Ethan, don't scare me, bro. Oh. Oh, that's wrong.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh! There it is.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Okay. I see what's happening here. The two key cards, that's gonna be that place outside. The red and blue little meter thing. So. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stay down there. Stay down there. Fuck, they're strong, man. I have an upgraded gun, but they're doing pretty good, too. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck this noise. Please die. Please die. Okay. Probably should have started off with the boomstick, guys. This thing is, feels like it's made for taking these guys out. Honestly. I don't have a ton of ammo, though. Shit! Shit! Let me back in here. Let me in! I'm backed up in a corner. Oh, wait, they can't open doors. I'm actually safe in here right now. But he's right on the other side. It doesn't help me that much, really. I wish I could kick this bitch like in Resident Evil 4. Is he pushing it shut? Where'd you go, you little wanker? I'm running! Okay, I guess I avoided him somehow. That's great. Alright, well, we got the snake key. They obviously want us to go this way. Fuck, are we? Hold on. Oh! Oh, we're on the other side. We just wrapped around. Oh, okay. I forgot Yeah, this was a snake door down here. This actually wasn't even one of the ones I was thinking of. And we already got stuff down here. There was a bobblehead here, I think. Okay, so this is just like a shortcut out. Got it. But I have a feeling we're gonna get jumped in this room again, because it's a big room. I'm chewing through this handgun ammo, guys. I don't know. Should I test out the Magnum on the molded? I probably shouldn't. We probably want to hold on to that. But there's no ammo down here, because I would have seen it with the pills. And these fuckers don't drop ammo. It really bothers me. I think I should just run, honestly. This way. Ah, of course you're covering that door. Ow! God, they jump so damn fast. Fuck off. Fuck off. Run, 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 run. Please don't be following me. He's totally following me! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch. Ah. Yeah, they definitely got some kind of upgrade, guys. I mean, they were strong before, but that is some next level shit. Oh, man, he brought me down to yellow again. There goes all my health. Actually, I can probably make some if I check my materials in here. Yeah, we've got what? We've got a shitload of herbs, shitload of chem fluid. Let's, not sure how many of these I want to go through. I think I want to keep two healing items on me at all times. I think that's my plan right now. Let's just move one. And then we'll go in here and we'll make two regular healing items. And now we're in pretty good shape. And let's store the antique coin over here. Don't think we'll need that. Okay, five open slots. I think we're set pretty well right now. Alright, so now the question becomes, is he still going to be out there waiting for us? Are they that aggro now? Or did he fuck off? Because it would be great if he just fucked off. Okay, I think we're good. I should probably go shut that door. I'm not going to bother. I'm just going to run. Of course. There could be even more up here waiting for us now. Yep! Yep! Oh god, there's a bunch of them! Fuck this noise. Oh no! Back up, back up. Okay. So long, shotgun! And that didn't even kill him? Dude! This is horse walk. This is the worst. Die, you motherfucker! Oh god, oh god. I'm wasting so many shots now. As soon as you go into the save room, they evaporate. I'm upset! Two shotgun shots and a bunch more pistol ammo didn't take that dude out. What do you want from me? Like, literally, what do you want? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to resort to my Magnum, honestly. I really don't want to do this, but whatever. Fuck you. No. Oh, it only holds. It only had one. Okay, I didn't realize. Nope. It wasn't a headshot. Come on. Fuck! Jesus! I don't know if this is gonna be effective, but I need to try. Okay, so we can kill them with the knife, but we take a shitload of damage doing it. Oh my god. So now I'm out of everything except four Magnum shots. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, guys. I don't know what the hell is going to be in these doors up here, but it better be something good. Like a crap load of ammo or something. Oh, fuck you. Hi, Granny. She's awake. Okay. Lockpick, please? Yes! How'd I know that? I don't know. I guess we found lockpicks in boxes like that before. Ooh, I see it. I see shotgun ammo there. Is Granny gonna, like, attack me if I hang around too long? Give me those. You're not using them, right? I'm just gonna appropriate that for myself. Hopefully you don't mind. April 1980, Jack joins the Marines. Oh, Jack was a Marine. How about that? He was a good, upstanding gentleman at some point in time. Well, presumably. Not every Marine is necessarily a good, upstanding gentleman. Not to speak ill of Marines, I'm just saying. A lot of them are good. I know a lot of Marines personally. They're great people. They're great guys. Alright. A little bit more pistol ammo. Same time as all other clocks. Oh, has that been a thing? I haven't really been paying attention to the time on the clocks. So we can wind this. Okay, so we just gotta go look at the time on another clock and set that to whatever it is. The worms in these boxes always make noises and it always creeps me out a little bit. It looks like, oh, you guys see that? There's a passage under there. That's what it's gonna be. We set the right time on the clock and it opens the passage under the bed. There's a head. Just hanging out in here. Backpack! Backpack upgrade! Mine! Yes! You can now carry more items. Fuck yes. Not that I have a ton of items to carry right now, but I'm really glad I just got that. Another treasure photo. I'm assuming it's the same deal as all the others. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Yeah. So it's like... it's like a cage somewhere with a head on top of it and a ladder. Is that in the garage, maybe? Not sure off the top of my head. By the way, guys, one thing I did forget to mention when I was fighting those molded... there's something about the design of the DualShock 4 that makes me often click the left stick when I'm trying to, like, aim quickly or react quickly. And that's what makes me crouch during those fights. And I really, really don't like it, because more often than not, it fucks me. But yeah, in case you notice that happens a lot when I get surprised. Like, it's not a thing I'm doing on purpose. It's just like, oh, now I'm crouched. And it messes everything up. It's not a perfect controller. I like it a lot. But, you know. It's one of those things, just like the shape of my hands, I guess. It just doesn't contour well to it. I don't know. Ah, what's this? Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. Where's my mower? Is that what that says? Where's my mover? I can't really tell what this is supposed to be. I think it says happy birthday down in the left corner. It's hard to make out, though. Anything on the back? Let me rotate this around. Here we go. Okay, main house. Crow door. Next to a toilet and a deer. Wait, that's the grenade launcher, isn't it? I already have that. Alright. Pretty sure that's redundant right there. We got that shit like 4 episodes ago. Alright, well, we gotta go look at a clock to solve the remaining puzzle in this place. The thing I'm really upset about is that I don't know if the damage I did to those molded before is going to remain, or if they're going to come back at full health whenever they show up again. Oh my god. Look at all this. So they're definitely in here, right? Whatever. Another stuffed alligator. Weird. I think this is actually Lucas's room. kid's room. Okay. This could theoretically be Eveline's room or Zoe's room, too. Will they let me play this time? Nope. It's broke. It's broke, bitch! What kind of kid's room has silverware in it? Just a tray full of utensils hanging out there. April something. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. May something. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. What the fuck is this letter talking about? I feel like I was supposed to read something else before that. Here we go. Let's start over here. April something. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head! Good one, Oliver. You got him. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas!" Okay, so this is Lucas. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melted it with one of my Inventor's Contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Lucas doesn't seem like the kind of guy who could actually do something like that. He doesn't come off as the most intelligent person in all our interactions. Okay. He's got a bat he keeps on display. Honorable mention, Amateur Robotics Championship, 1998. No shit. Second place, third junior engineering contest. I guess the kid is better than I give him credit for, guys. Third place, second junior engineering contest. Yeah, okay, I get it. He actually knows some stuff. Does that mean he's gonna have, like, some crazy robots for us to fight? Because that might actually be better than fighting all these molded... What is this? God damn it! What the noises in this house? Jesus. I was inspecting the pattern on this thing. It actually... It reminds me of something. I can't tell what. Something from this game, I think. It's like a very specific pattern. Supplements. Very nice. Ooh, another lockpick. Hell yeah. Oh, that's so good. And they stack. I like that. Thank you. Oh! I guess I found the remote thing. Okay, so Lucas has a secret room up there. And, wait a second. Let's say something about... Yeah, there's gonna be a dead kid named Oliver up there. Awesome. And he's probably fucking infected now, too. Oh, man. Well, we didn't get the boss fight from the deputy, but maybe we'll have a boss fight with Oliver instead. What do you guys say? Let me take one last glance around this place. Kind of wish I hadn't wasted those supplements downstairs. I really thought that that would be a good idea, and then it turned out to not be. And we never did find the one that I could see through the wall. But, I don't know. Maybe we'll find it much later. Okay, Oliver. Please don't kill me. I do have one healing item left and an herb. I'm gonna eat one herb. Just to get all the red away. Go into this full health. Got another shadow puzzle over there. Happy birthday. Oh, it's another tape to watch. Oh, damn it. Okay. Renovation contract. Customer Jack Baker. Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. This was way back in 92. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Yeah, those are really popular back in the 90s. We got a toy axe and a model shotgun? What the fuck do we want with these things? A toy axe, it's just a child's play thing, so it can't be used as a weapon. Well, screw you. A wooden model of a shotgun can't be used as a weapon. Oh! Okay, I'll bet you what we can do is replace the broken shotgun on the statue thing with this, and then we can find a repair kit for that shotgun, and it'll be better than our current one. Now I just gotta find another repair kit. Who the hell knows where one of those could be? Okay, I guess the item is already here for us. That's nice. Alright, let's do it. What is this even a picture of? Oh, it's like a dude holding an axe. So it's gonna be something... something like that? Oh, I almost had it and I messed it up. Here, this should work, right? Oh? I thought I was gonna open that door, but all it did was open this thing. You don't have enough space for the blue key card. I guess that's... damn it. I did use up all my space. Already. Should I make... even if I use that strong chem fluid to make, like, a healing item, it won't free up a space, because I don't have any large ones right now anyway. I could discard the treasure photo. I know for a fact now that that doesn't matter. Let me take one last glimpse at it. Not that I don't have this on, like, video so I can look at it whenever I want, but... yeah, it's a cage, there's a head on top, a ladder with a green top, and it's like an indoor area. Alright. You're gone. So, this is when Oliver attacks us, right? Oh wait, what is this? A painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. Cool. It's a normal thing to have in an attic. Seriously? That's it? Where the fuck's Oliver? Is he waiting down here for us now? You know, this game is so incredibly effective, guys. I don't know if that ever amounts to anything up there. Like, maybe we'll have to go back at some point and then we'll fight Oliver. But it really employs the technique of making you die 1,000 deaths before anything bad even really happens. By setting it up with those notes about Oliver, I was totally expecting something up there. And the fact that nothing happened is almost more unsettling than if something had happened. Pretty weird how that works. Alright, at this point, guys, I'm actually going to run back here. I'm going to look over here. I think there was a locked box over here. I can't remember if I ever got it. Why is it playing weird noise now? There's something happening out there. I can't really tell what, but something's different over there. Anyway, we have a lockpick now. No, we never got this. Good. I won't be able to take whatever the fuck it is, though. Oh, wait, I can, because it'll stack. Shotgun shells. Very good. Very good. That's perfect. Okay, so we got that, and I know exactly where to use that other lockpick, too. We're gonna have to go back outside and go back to the Marguerite area. I'm gonna drop down here. Oh, shit! Where is it? Something is very close. I never even saw it. Something was right behind me right there, probably a molded. I was really hoping the house would be a safe place at this point, but it's totally, totally not. We are gonna have to deal with them as we run around, but whatever. Whatever, guys. I think that's good for this video. I'll do some inventory management off screen and we'll start right back here next time. We'll go solve the clock puzzle and go from there. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're enjoying as much as I am. Enjoying is in quotes. Kinda, but not really, but also kinda true, but not super true, if you know what I mean. I don't know what I mean. I'm just rambling. I'm rambling so hard right now. Pizza Hut has good breadsticks. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys in the next part. Take care.